to heart. Bye, guys. Love you. The hole in the center of everything. Wait, are we really going back here? What are you? Are you actually a ghost? Or just some guy? What is the thing in my head? Are you doing this? Why is this happening to me? Talk. Fine, let's do this. Nice shot. I was aiming for his shoulder. Ugh, you effing shot me. Hey, asshole, get away from her. Three of us, one of you. And none of us bolts sticking out of us. I'm gonna... you. Yeesh. You okay, dude? Where did... Hey, jerk. Why the hell are you out here by yourself? Oh, yeah, dude. All your fault. You definitely made these dudes creep around, following us and, like, kidnapping someone, maybe. Yeah, you did it with your effing mind control powers. Dude, come off it. It's in my dreams. Dude, you don't get to do this, okay? I don't get everything that's going on with you. And I'm not saying it's not happening. I believe you, okay? I do. But you don't get to die on me. You are not gonna do that to me, okay? Okay. We've been best friends since forever, you big dumb idiot. And even if this was somehow all in your head, which it isn't, I would still back you. To the actual gods, honest end. Jeez, me too. Clearly, we all would be. I shot a dude for you, come on. And if we keep talking like this, I'm gonna cry and... Greg. Love. Thank you. Well, he's wounded. Sound like he went back to the mine. Yeah, what do we do? Follow him, I guess. No, I'll have to go alone. Anyway. If he's up in the mine, we might be able to corner him and tie him up. Or something. Can you walk me? I think so. Might be a little slow. I'll help you if you need it. Thanks, big guy. Alright, let's go die or something, but hopefully not. Gates open. Oh, jeez. What? We could, like, block it shut or something. Aw, dang. You're right. No. He, it, whatever. I have to go down in there. Well then, looks like all of his friends are gone. Just one guy. Just one something. Bang bang! Jeez, spooky. I don't think we get to complain about spooky. We left our precious robot guy out in the woods. That's spooky. Nah, dude, we created a legend. What are you two even talking about? It's been a weird few days. I thought we were, like, right at the end. This actually might be a little bit longer than I thought. That's okay. A lot of action's happening. What the heck? Looks like he took the elevator down. So much for the element of surprise. He's gonna hear us coming a mile away. We sure we want to do this? Yeah, mate, you sure? Guys, I don't know if you understand. Cough. He's in my head. I can't function like this. Everything is dying or dead already. I don't know what's going to happen down there. Alright then. Down we go together. Oof, that thing looks old. They haven't used this mine in like a lot of years. Generations even. Are you our tour guide now? We have Possum Springs tourism pamphlets at the shop, and I get bored. This is the brochure. Well, here we are. Cough, cough. May, are you okay? I have my inhaler. No, I'm fine. It's just like, something huge is on top of me. I mean, technically, you're not wrong. Is it like asthma? That's how asthma is. It's not asthma, big guy. But thanks. Shh. I heard something. Down there. You gonna be okay, May? Yeah, I'm alright. We should be quiet. Yeah, we'll be silent terrors. We'll be ghosts. Oh god, what if the mines collapse right now? How long is this tunnel? Tunnel, whatever. Here we go. I wonder how many crossbows he has. What if all of his friends are down here? Is that a pentagram? Wow, jeez. What is this place? Looks like a church or something. And, like, junk. Oh, God. Oh, God. What is it? It's here. It's here. Oh, God. What is it? I don't know, but it's here. It's through here. Are we psychic or something? Our cigarette's still lit. I know you're in here. Say something. Well, how about this? Take a couple more steps forward if you want to die. Show yourself. Yeah, asshole, we're like 5 times scarier than you. Oh god, there's a bunch of them. There they are. They're right there. I'm gonna kill them. You'll do no such thing. It's out of your hands now. He shot me. Then I'd say we're even. Little girl got shot the other night. Yeah, sorry about that. You're apologizing? It was a bad call. I am sorry. It's okay. It didn't actually hit me, so... Wait. What the... Who are you? Bunch of old boys doing their damnedest to protect their own and their neighbors. Then why are you trying to kill me? Kill you? Nobody's gonna kill you. All of you are part of this town. By family relation or just by being hard workers. Contributors. Okay. So we could just leave? Well, he brought you down here for a reason. And he's not going to let you leave until he has his say. Well, he's already got an arrow through his shoulder. I don't think he's going to be having much say in whatever. Wait, so you think that Eddie... He kidnapped that kid at Harpest. He's been in my head somehow. I'm always tired, constant headaches. He's been following me, following all of us. He... Oh, little girl... You don't know what this is, do you? What? Oh god. I've seen this. Or I've felt it. Was Ed Scudder and Jim Dory who found it, 20 years back or so, after the West Mine collapse out past Brittle. Bess Schumacher, last supervisor, was out when the company locked off the entrance. Carved his initials and date in the door. Then he got this mine, the old one. Not even a proper mine, big hole chopper. Abandoned shop long before any of us were born. Too close to water, and that water was poison. When the first settlers came here, the old spring used to be right above where we're standing. But that water dried up. 1992 or some men from West Mine come back up here to try bootlegging. Practically built a new elevator, got the main tunnel cleared. Never found no coal, just dug deeper and deeper. Until Ed busts through that wall and finds this place. And Jim walks right into that hole. He never hits bottom. Ed calls down to Jim. Jim don't answer. But somehow someone else does. I know you heard that voice, girl. In dreams and in walking times. Schwab brought you down here. What the? So what does this have to do with you, me, or anyone? You got to understand. In those days, it was the end of the world. Jobs gone, our kids were leaving. Government didn't care, only wanted our votes. Just putting in more regulations, sending our jobs overseas, spending our taxes on lazy people and immigrants, while we worked ourselves to death. Look, here we go. Goddamn, I hate this crap. You old dipshits. You finish? Yes, sir. We prayed and prayed up at the church, but when Ed Skidder came back down here and listened, he got answers back. Oh god, I think I know. Yeah, he's already in there singing to you, right? I explained it to a few folks and they didn't believe it, but he was persuasive. He had the glimmer. One E takes a shining too. It rubs off on you. You can do things. I never seen it. But they said Ed could walk through walls. Okay. After Ed talked us into all this, after that first time, after we picked one out, well, not only was the town holding stable, but it was almost like we were getting younger and money came too. Still a few of us left from back then. Picked. First time. First one into the hole by our own hands. We own up to what we do. I was there. I was too. You throw them in the hole? They're feeding him. He's hungry like you wouldn't believe. Every few months or so, he starts singing. And it's someone's turn to find someone. Was that what you were doing the other night? No. What happened the other night was a shame. One of our number broke the rules, and I had to pay up. That was a hard thing to do. I think I'm going to be sick. We never pick no one who's going to be missed. That's a solid rule. Drifters, drunks, and delinquents. You've been, oh god, oh no. How many people have died down here? Casey? The Hartley kid? All he was going to contribute to society, except a bunch of kids growing up with no dad, was a rap sheet a mile long, before whatever sad end he'd wind up at. We did him a favor. You killed Casey? Oh my god. We don't use that word. You know he was taking up business with his cousin, right? You know what happened to his cousin? Burned alive when his little trailer lab exploded. They had to wear hazmat suits when they came to clean him up. That's where Casey was headed. You killed Casey, and you want to act like we didn't do him and the whole town a favor? Oh god, Casey's been down here this whole time. His parents put up posters. Maybe they should have cared more about him before it came to this. Which one of you did it? Greg. He was my friend. Alright now, throw it down. Right now or I will shoot. Heh. What if I get you first? Bolt sticking out of your eye. Bang. Bang. You brought guns down here? Dangerous this far out in the woods at night. Basic safety. I. Throw it down, son. Don't make this our time. Greg. Dang it. You're monsters. None of this is happening. We are not monsters. We do it because we love our home. As long as we keep doing this, Possum Spring survives. Things can get better. These mines are going to be humming again someday. Old mines puffing smoke. You kids don't understand that. We lost what our world was built around. Used to be you provided for a family, bought a house. Now you're stocking shelves at the grocery store. Kids leaving more than they're staying. No opportunity here. Old people dying, houses left empty. You ever seen that? A home become a tumbled in pile of wood and plaster. A job becomes a burned out brick box or a hole in the ground. But we can change that. We can put this place back together. Where it won't be just shapes. I'm going to die down here. Why are you telling us all this? Because we're getting old. And even with the fringe benefit of good health, we need new blood to carry this on when we're gone. Really, you're like pitching us on this? Were any of you even miners back in the day? Any of you hurting now financially, like? Or is this just some big costume party murder club for someone's shitty boss who's afraid of dying? That don't matter. Snort. It does. This is real bad. This is insane. Why should we help you? Because if no one is here to do this, you remember that flood a few years back? You remember the blizzard of 2010? That's what happens. And beyond that, the jobs never come back, the kids never come back. Everything crumbles, Possum Spring bleeds to death, and soon we'll all be dead. And this town will just be fields and trees. I've seen it. I know you have. I'll understand if you need some time to think it over. So we can leave? No one's gonna stop you. But understand that you don't know who we are out there, but we know who you all are. Ain't fair they get to leave and probably got permanent. Ain't fair they get to leave and I probably got permanent damage. Shut it, Eddie. You don't know a thing about what he wants or what he is. I swear to God. Let's go. Yeah, let's seriously get out of here. Son, you leave that crossbow. What? Why? Well, I could bullshit you, but the truth is, I just don't trust you. Fine, whatever. It's a piece of shit anyway. I can't move you guys. I'll carry you. My brain is in pieces right now. It's all just empty. Everything's empty. What are we going to do? We'll crack that one when we're far away from here. I don't know if I... Shh. Talk later. good stuff in here. Okay, I'm gonna have to put you down for a sec, okay? Okay. So, Casey? Yeah. Yeah. And for what? I think I get it. Wow, really? Too tired to explain it right, but, like, they lost what they thought was gonna happen, which was what had happened, like, a long time ago, or how they remember it, or, like, picture it, and things it gave them. And so Casey and that kid at Heartfest end. Sorry, I lost it. That's more sense than I can make of it. They're sad. It's all really sad. You ready to go again, Angus? Yep, sorry. Wait, everybody shut up. What? Shh, I thought I... Kick. Oh my God. Holy God. Is everyone okay? May. May, say something. Why are we laughing? Sniff. Sob. Dude, it's okay now. We messed that guy up. He's not coming back. You're gonna walk out of this. So, how are we getting out of here? Shh, let me rest. I feel air coming in from somewhere. So, we're not gonna suffocate. Okay, well, that's a relief. How do you... I was a scout, Greg. I was a scout. Hey, Angus. Yeah? I love you. Aww! Welcome back, May. You okay? Better now that I almost got murdered again, which is weird. Cough. That was like the third time in 2 days. Third time's a charm. Guys, the air's coming from back here. All right, I'm up. You sure? Yeah, I think I can walk at least. It's boarded up a long time ago. Can we get through? Let's find out. Let's get out of here. Yep, that's some fresh air, all right. Snip, snip. And water. Dude, that's amazing. You can smell water? Hopefully it's not a river. Cave rivers are death traps. Mine river, where any mine. Right. You know what? I might have to split up the ending in two videos, because there's a lot going on here. I can see the bottom. I don't think we're going to die in the 1 foot of water. Right. I know what you are now. I think I knew before, but, you know, after I sent that kid to the hospital years ago, they said I had an anger problem, but that's not true. I was angry because of something else, something I had lost. Trying so hard since not to be angry got me all defenseless, and I lost more and more and more and more. That's not getting better. I want to be angry. When I ran home from college, on the bus I had this dream, or maybe I saw it out the window. Last leaf on the tree, finally blown off. I'm so scared, all the time. And the fear hurts, feeling like everything is over. It was over long before I got here. So long, hiding, or trying to outrun this. I get it. This won't stop until I die. But when I die, I want it to hurt. When my friends leave, when I have to let go, when this entire town is wiped off the map, I want it to hurt bad. I want to lose. I want to get beaten up. I want to hold on until I'm thrown off and everything ends. And you know what? Until that happens, I want to hope again, and I want it to hurt, because that means it meant something. It means I am something, at least. Pretty amazing to be something, at least. You know I can't understand you, right? Oh, shut up already. I know this won't save me in the end, but I don't need it to save me forever. I just need it to save me now. So if you're gonna kill me right here, then do it. If not... May, dude, you okay? Whoa. You got all sleepwalky there for a second. You want me to carry you? No, I think I'm good. I'm just very, very tired. Hang in there for a bit if you need me. Uh-huh. Hey, there's light over here. Do you smell that? I bet you did. What is this? Maybe a vent or something? Keep the miners from suffocating back when? Looks old enough, at least. For sure. Hello! We're down here! Don't ask us why, please! Could get lucky and someone's out there in the woods at night. I can try to make it out. No, I can, like... Okay, yeah. Are you up for this? Yeah. I don't know. I'm, like, all hyper now. Like dolphins. Hyper like dolphins? No, like, when your body is like a... I almost died. And you get all hyper because you're filled with dolphins. Okay, I'm seriously confused. Are you okay, May? Endorphins. Ah, okay. There, thank you, those. Okay, well, ride those dolphins up out of here. That's assuming I can even do this. Well, watch. Okay. We got this. This is why we've been jumping on those telephone wires all this time. This place. Huh. Hey, May. Germ? Yeah. What are you doing out here? I live right up the hill. I heard Greg yelling. We were all stuck down there. You were at the bottom of the old well in my backyard. It's been a really bad night. Sounds like it. Got any rope or something? Yeah. Can you go get it? Hey, May. Yeah? Was that Germ? Yeah, he's getting some rope. What is he doing out here? He lives here. In the woods? Wheezy. My entire body hurts. That was a long way. I brought some sodas. You're the best, Germ. You need the sugar and caffeine. Anyone else want to get far away from this well? Yep. Germ, can you, like, I don't know, seal up this well? I got dynamite. What? Yeah, I mean, I can get some. How big of an explosion is that? I mean, not small. Okay, that works. Thanks, Germ. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Okay. Bye, guys. There goes a weird, weird guy. He saved our lives. Germ is good. Germ is a good man. It strikes me that we just murdered all of those dudes down there. How do you figure? Well, I mean, the elevator's broken and we caused a cave-in. That was self-defense. I guess, but did we cause the deaths of like a dozen guys? No, they're all still alive down there. Oh god. Yeah. Jeez. We're still blameless, they attacked us. One of them attacked us. So we're worrying about like... It's morally gray. We're not murderers. Like, if we had a choice, we wouldn't have done it. I would've. What? They like killed people. They were trying to get us to kill people. Screw them. I don't even believe in hell, and I hope they go straight there. Jeez, Angus. Well, that's what I think, at least. This is like the trolley thing. What trolley thing? Okay, I'll explain if we keep walking. Hey, guys. Are you there? Anyone? Okay, I'm gonna type anyway. Hard for me to say anything smart about what the hell even just happened. Easier for me to get it all out here. And I need to talk. Even if you jerks are off doing whatever. I don't even understand life. I think you get taught that you have a lot more control of the world than you do. I just walked into this horrible stuff that was already happening. We all did. And I guess that's really scary, like, who knows what's gonna happen. But I guess you can, like, connect things. Or connect to things. Sometimes you need someone to be the thing you don't have, even if it's something you're supposed to already have. All of you are what kept me from floating off tonight. Also, you kind of killed that guy to save me. Don't think I didn't appreciate that. LOL. Am I ever going to have a handle on what just happened? I kind of hope not. I just hope it's over. I want us all to get free of it. I don't want us to be part of some horrible story. I want to, like, grow a giant and pick you all up and carry you someplace safe. Sorry I'm all rambling now. I just gotta believe there's ways to escape, or at least move on. Germ, buddy. Germ, you didn't even use Messenger. I guess I'm just typing at you wherever you're at. You're, like, the most stuck here of anyone I've met, but you're the least trapped. That's some beautiful shit, dude. I think I'm pretty much love Greg more than anyone ever. I don't know if better friends exist. We're like old shoes that go together. I'm sorry I caused drama between you and Angus, man. Angus, I give you Greg as a gift. Remember to water and feed him. If you ever hurt him, I will kick your ass into the ground. He was mine first. Yep, there it is. Now I'm just going to erase all that. Oh, shit. Guys, I just kidding about all that. I'm really tired. I don't know what I'm saying. Log off, May. Log off. All right, and we are going to end the video here, and we'll do the epilogue in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching.